Good evening.
So.
各位记者朋友，各位来宾，大家晚上好。中和外长共同会。
China's influence is significant in a great number of areas. It is a permanent member of the UN Security Council, has a unique relation with Russia. And the State Councilor and I have talked extensively about the war that Russia started in Ukraine. Russia's aggression against Ukraine must stop, and Europe and the Netherlands will continue to stand with Ukraine for as long as it takes and whatever necessary.
中方理解荷兰等国家在这个问题上的处境和关切。我也向外交大臣指出呢，冰冻三尺非一日之寒。各方呢认真的思考危机，深刻的历史背景和复杂的现实原因。中方呢始终坚持劝和促谈。 我也介绍了新疆、西藏、香港等方面的真实情况，强调指出这些问题的实质不是人权问题，而是维护中国国家主权安全和发展利益的问题。我特别强调，台湾问题事关中国的主权和领土完整，是中国核心利益中的核心。Ladies
and gentlemen, it is a pleasure to be here again, and I appreciate the opportunity to re. However, as the European Commission President said recently, the EU-China trade relations has become increasingly imbalanced. And our view is that trade works best on a level playing field, and that is why we're looking for reciprocity from our trade partners. And we feel that more needs to be done to ensure that European companies enjoy the same level of access to the Chinese market as Chinese companies enjoy in Europe.
首先请荷兰广播电视协会记者提问。First, we'll have the...
And just as China protects its core interests, so we protect ours. And in that regard, I raised our concerns about cyber operations conducted from Chinese territory and reports of foreign interference operations on the Dutch territory, including against journalists.
<音><音><音><音><音><音><音> 然后呢，就被你们媒体无限的放大炒作，来干嘛呢？来侵蚀我们两国友好的民意基础，来毒化我们两国关系的氛围。啊，这个现象，啊，这种情况，我们是要坚决的反对的，高度警惕的。
贸易立国被称为国际自由贸易的风向标，请问副首相兼外交。